Professor, why must I complete these tasks?
They are meant to give you first-hand experience as you proceed to master new bits of magic. Good luck, and I shall see you soon.
Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
This is the right area. I wonder where the flying page is.
Lumos.
Revelio. Revelio.
Protego.
Accio.
Got it. A flying page must be around here somewhere.
Revelio.
Accio.
Revelio.
Accio.
Brilliant.
I trust the preliminary tasks weren't...
I completed the assignments, Professor.
Marvelous. You clearly know your way around basic charms. Let us give the old mending charm a try then, shall we? Remember to be deliberate in your enunciation and movements. I want to see some vigor. Now, wand at the ready.
Yes, sir.
Remember, your wand is a conduit of your magic. That's it! Very good. If you would like to practice mending something, have a go
Revelio.
At that broken statue in the alcove.
Repairer.
It allegedly symbolized heartbreak. Perhaps a jilted lover did too accurate and lashed out.
Thank you.
new student were to help me with my sad...
Protego! Levioso! Revelio.
Oh, not again.
Here I've come from the toilet bowl where she said I could swim, did you, Praxia Mole? As long as 'twere only one time per week, I can plunge the boy's lavatory. Not for the meek.
Please, Peas, you'll make me late.
He tried to stop me, did Rancorous Carp. Sought to trap me, confine me inside of a jar. But he failed, as did his containment charms. So I took my revenge to wreak havoc and harm. It was granted my privileges be handsome indeed, or I'd fire up the cannon, and so she agreed. To draw up a contract with her, not with him, that if I behaved, I'd have one weekly swim! Whee!
I'll get you for this.
go.
Revelio.
What a lovely treat to have you walk by. Be sure to pass by at least once a year. Sure, what kind of look you call it.
Revelio. Revelio. Reparo. Accio. Leviosa. Lumos. Accio. Leviosa. Thank you.
we go back to practicing our scales?
Revelio.
Attention, fellow artists.
Glad you could make it. Lucan's just over there.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Accio. Levioso.
Ugh.
Can I help you? Can I help you?
Sebastian told me to see you about a club.
If Sebastian vouches for you, that's all I need to know. I coordinate duels for crossed ones. A dueling club of sorts. It's invitation only, so you must have really impressed Sebastian.
I'm flattered to hear that. Sebastian's not a bad duelist either.
Imagine it's quite something to see the two of you duel.
How does cross wands work exactly?
You show up, I match you with other duelists, and whoever is still standing in the end wins. It's our way of determining the school's greatest duelist once and for all. And to liven things up, the winner is awarded a prize. Interested?
Of course. Dueling's an entertaining pastime.
I agree. Besides, in cross wands, you could duel with a partner if you like. Your first time I'll pair you with Sebastian. Next time, you'll need to bring a partner along, or duel alone. So, care to step into the ring?
Get me in the ring.
Spectacular! Let the fireworks begin!
We'll make you regret signing up.
Leviosa.
Accio. Esposo.
I'm the one.
Accio. Fringo.
Leviosa.
Sebastian wasn't wrong about you. There's strong competition ahead, but keep this up and you could be the next school champion.
Brilliant. Count me in.
I shall. Now, it takes time to organise these duels, but check with me later. I may have something lined up for you. Again, congratulations on your first Crossed Ones victory. Well fought.
Protego.
Glad to see you back here again.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Accio!
I feel sorry for your next opponent.
Just wait till I've grown a bit, then we'll see how well you do.
Protego!
Kind soul, help me.
Are you all right?
Don't you know who I am? Zenobia Noak, the girl whom everyone at school hates for no reason.
Everyone hates you? Why?
Because Hogwarts is full of bullies and spoilsports. Leander Pruitt's one of the worst, that no-talent moon mind. I wanted to make some new friends, and so I brought my collection down to the common room. My gobstone collection, that is. I was hoping someone would want to play. Are you familiar with gobstones? Little balls, like marbles. Grand game. And if you lose, they spray you with a foul-smelling liquid.
Gobstones? Sounds like a fun challenge.
That's what I tried to tell everyone. People can be so cruel. Just because they're sprayed all over with smelly gobstone spit, it's their own fault for losing. Imelda is one of the worst losers. Everett and Astoria are terrible as well. And now those poor losers have taken my gobstones and hidden them in very high places all over the school.
Sounds as if you caused the smelly situation and they responded accordingly.
I didn't make the rules. Anyway, I can't work out how to get them back on my own. I don't think I know the necessary spells yet. I need someone, perhaps a selfless and talented fifth year, to help me.
Do you have any suggestions on how to get your gobstones down from their hiding spots?
If I knew that, I'd get them myself. Whoever hid my gobstones that high got up there somehow.
Haven't you any friends at school?
Not really. Natty said hello once, but not a word since.
I'll see what I can do.
I'd appreciate the help. If you do find all of my gobstones, do come and see me again. I'll be back to playing Snake Pit and Jackstone by myself in no time.
Hello, Zenobia. What did you need help with?
I need someone to collect my gobstones that have been hidden in very high places all over the school.
Revelio.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio.
Well, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about.
Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Accio! Revelio!
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio!
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! Revelio! Levioso! Revelio. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Levioso. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! Revelio.
Akio!
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio! Lumos!
Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Akio! Revelio!
Lumos, Akio.
That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.